Hey, pastors, pastors, all in this place, pastors are in this place. Yeah, follow me.
Sweet.
Follow me. Just carefully follow me.
Alléluia. Alors l'homme de Dieu a demandé à ce qu'il n'est pas.
Alléluia.
Vivante du Seigneur qui peut agir de façon différente. Juste quand il a pris cette décision de révéler certains secrets bibliques à travers ce livret, et après il est juste allé avec les pasteurs venant des différentes nations pour vraiment témoigner ce cas, cette femme presque mourante. Et nous voyons son état à l'écran. On l'a juste placé cette perfusion et cet oxygène, cher testateur, pour pouvoir la secourir.
Everybody here, where are these people? Huh? Sir, you have to tell us. You are from where?
I'm from Sapler.
Who know you? Maybe one or two person may know you here.
They must know me here. They must.
Okay, where? Which street you come from?
I'm from Amukbe. I live in Amukbe.
Who know this case here? They're from Sapler.
Yeah, this is the bank. He works in the Echo Bank.
Huh?
We school.
You work what?
I work in the bank. He's a member of this church.
Come here.
Yes. What's it?
Yes, he's my brother.
Okay. Know him? You know him? Huh?
Yeah, I know. Normally buy clothes from me.
You sell clothes? Huh?
She sells clothes at Cement Road in Sapler.
Know him? You know him?
Brother, it's my brother.
From where?
From Sapler.
Okay, you follow him or you?
No, I came on my own.
Oh, you just met him here now.
Yes.
Are you aware of this case?
No, sir.
You're not aware of this case.
Sir.
And you?
I'm not aware of this.
You're not aware of this case. Where the medical report, sir?
There was any medical research. She's having bronchiectasis, lung infection. Bronchiectasis. That's what they said. The doctors are teaching hospital.
Inflammation of the lungs.
How do you see this thing?
The case is very bad.
Are you a doctor?
I'm an anesthetist, not an anesthetist. Huh? An anesthetist.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So how do you call the sickness?
Inflammation of the lung, difficulty in breathing. Inflammation of the lung.
Inflammation
of the lungs.
Of the lungs.
Yes, where the air used to enter inside is inflamed. So air cannot go to the lung very well for diffusion.
That's why they are giving her
oxygen to support her. Because if you remove the oxygen now, she will die. Because oxygen dependent.
Doctor is here, thank God. You are on? Okay. Stand here. Who are you?
I'm a medical doctor.
Medical doctor?
Yeah, I'm a consultant public health physician.
I'm
a physician.
Physician?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Doctor?
Yes.
What of you?
I'm a doctor.
Medical doctor?
Medical doctor.
Are you?
Medical doctor.
Medical doctor. Three medical doctors. Look at her case.
Alors, les médecins ont confirmé son état. Elle souffre d'une bronchite.
So
inflammation.
How long are you using this
poumons.
I'll be buying 6,000, 8,000 oxygen every day, on the 26th of May. Today, even just now, when I rushed to the junction to get this one, 2,000.
Azizah Junction?
Yes, there's an oxygen
shop.
Depot, there's no factory.
Factory?
Yes, at that, if you are going to that Azizah village, that's where I rushed to get this one. The one we came with has finished. I have to take that bottle down to get this one. 2,000. The big one at teaching hospital is 6,000. She normally finish the big one in the night, then this one in the daytime. So every day I'm spending 6,000, 7,000, 8,000 every day. And the stress of carrying it every day, sometimes stress is too much. So the 26th of May. May 26th. I'll be carrying oxygen every day. Then I go to Ogara, I'll come to this place from Sapler. We carry oxygen every day.
Doctors, how do you see?
Well, I can see that the patient is in respiratory distress.
The patient what?
She's in respiratory distress. She's breathing very fast. Tachypnea. That's what you call tachypnea. She's breathing very fast. She needs support with oxygen. I don't know what the diagnosis is, whether she has a cardiac, whether her heart is failing and she needs oxygen. Or she has some lung conditions.
Alors, les médecins ont confirmé son état qu'effectivement, elle a un problème au niveau des poumons et ceci résulte un problème cardiaque. Alors, cher docteur, cette femme qui souffre d'une bronchite.
91% de saturation. 91% oxygen saturation is very low.
Very low?
Yes.
She looks very cachectic and she's febrile and very pale.
and she's in a very distressed condition. But I know that the God of all more will heal her.
Yes, the patient is having difficulty in breathing, very severe difficulty in breathing. And this could be associated with a problem with the bronchus, the lung fields. It could be even from the heart, or she needs to be investigated properly.
Yes, viewers. Voilà, les médecins ont décrit à nouveau.
How long? He said, since May, sir. Since when you were buying that oxygen?
Okay. Since on the 26th of May.
You have been carrying her.
26th of May.
All right.
Spring. US all over the world.
But I am not seeing medical, but the doctors are here. What shall I do? What am I going to do?
We need the Lord Jesus to do something because we've done our best as doctors. We need the great physician, Jesus, the great physician, to intervene in this situation. You can see she's on life support. She needs oxygen, otherwise she's gone. She goes, so she needs help. The help of what no man can do, no doctor can do. Jesus can do it.
She cannot walk, she cannot
for
do
us doctors, she needs further investigations. But for I know Jesus can do it. For any doctor to do much here, we need further investigation. Check the lungs, check the heart, and check the blood system. It's not only one condition that presents like this, there are several conditions that present
okay.
This way.
Okay, doctor is telling me something now. That's for further investigation.
This has to complete this.
This patient has been investigated. And I said before that there are two possible conditions causing this situation. She may have a cardiac problem, her heart may be failing, but there are no signs of pitting edema, or she has pulmonary problems. So we know she has been investigated. We know that doctors have done their best. That's why they are here.
She are what?
We have investigated. We were in teaching hospital for 7 weeks. It was some days ago she was discharged. The doctor said, well, get the SpO2 machine, get oxygen. She have to be on oxygen steady, standby, and there's nothing they can do until God intervene. They not discharge us.
Only God will intervene.
That's the word the doctor used.
It's okay. Okay, pastors. All right.
Pratiquement impossible au médecin, mais le Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant est capable de la restaurer.
Okay.
Watch your screen, viewers all over the world. We can see this woman right now suffering from bronchitis, which is an inflammation of the lungs. And for several weeks, they have been in the hospital. All to no avail, and we can see how right now on oxygen she can breathe properly. Her husband is so despair.
Go and get me water. You go and get me water. You go and bring water.
And for several weeks, viewers all over the world,
I don't know,
the medical doctor couldn't provide,
I don't know what would happen,
any solution. And the man of God is about to minister into her life right now, because with God all things are possible.
Somebody carry Bible.
Allô, que quelqu'un plus
ouvre
sa Bible.
Can you read?
Yes, I can read very well, sir.
You can read?
Yes, sir.
Open your water. Give him Psalm 28.
Nous allons lire le Psaume
1-2. Let him read.
Verset 1.
Be on your knees. Open the water.
a psalm of David. Unto thee will I cry, O Lord, my rock, be not silent to me. Lest if thou be silent to me, I become like them that go down into the pit. 2. Hear the voice of my supplications when I cry unto thee, when I lift up my hands towards my holy oracle.
Read again, second time.
Psalm of David. Unto thee will I cry, O Lord my rock, be not silent to me, lest if thou be silent to me, I become like them that go down into the pit. Hear the voice of my supplications when I cry unto thee, when I lift up my hands towards my holy oracle. A psalm of David. Unto thee will I cry, O Lord my rock, be not silent to me, lest if thou be silent to me, I become like them that go down into the pit. Hear the voice of my supplication when I cry unto thee, when I lift up my hands towards my holy oracle.
It's third time. Got into the water. Oh yeah, go again.
A psalm of David. Unto thee will I cry. Be not silent to me. Lest if thou be silent to me, I will become like them that go down into the pit. Hear the voice of my supplications when I cry unto thee, when I lift up my hands towards my holy oracle.
How many times you read?
3 times, sir.
Alors l'homme de Dieu lui a dit de lire le 128. Verset 1, par reprise.
Doctors.
Watch your screen, viewers all over the world. Can see the man of God right now calling upon God Almighty after the reading of the book of Psalm chapter 28 verse 1 3 times. Right now the Lord God Almighty, who is able to do all things,
if she rise up, what will you do?
I will glorify the name of the Lord forever and ever.
It's okay.
This woman suffering from bronchitis, which is an inflammation of the lungs. She can breathe properly. As you can see, she's right now on oxygen. And as the husband said earlier, they have been in so many places in search of solution. They spent several weeks in the hospital, all to no avail. But he's here today because he believes that the God of Prophet Jeremiah Motofofe can perform a miracle, because our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has never changed. He's still the same yesterday, today, and forever. Continue to watch your screen. Voilà, chers téléspectateurs, l'homme de Dieu est à l'instant même en train d'administrer la prière avec cette eau dont il a demandé à son mari de pouvoir l'amener. Cette femme qui souffre de la bronchite, incapable de pouvoir respirer convenablement. Ils ont passé tant de semaines dans des hôpitaux, mais sans suite favorable.
Jésus,
tu es mort pour nous à la croix du Calvaire.
We are sinners. We sin against abundance upon us.
Nous sommes pécheurs. Aie pitié de nous.
Forgive us our sins.
Pardonne nos péchés.
Save this soul.
Alors sauve l'âme.
For us to glorify your name.
Afin de glorifier ton nom.
Forever and ever.
toujours et à jamais.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Show your mercy.
Seigneur, manifeste ta miséricorde.
Show your mercy.
Et pitié de
all over the world to glorify your name in Jesus' name.
Le monde entier glorifie ton nom.
Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus. Watch your screen. That is the healing power of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ taking place. Because by the stripes of Jesus Christ, we are healed. Viewers all over the world, He has never changed. The God of Prophet Jeremiah, or motto for fame, manifesting His mercy upon our lives. And right now we can see this woman receiving prayer through the name Jesus, the servant of the Most High God, calling upon the Master Jesus, the owner of our soul, the restorer, the healer, the deliverer, who's still at work right now in our generation through suitable men.
Jesus!
Watch your screen. Viewers all over the world, that is healing taking place. We can see this
somebody
woman responding to the power
look
of God.
Somebody!
Regardez votre
écran.
Jesus! Télécitateur, la guérison prend de place. L'homme de Dieu administrant cet ointment en faisant recours au nom de Jésus. Parce que le nom de Jésus peut libérer cette femme de cette franchise. Lorsque rendu la guérison a été déclarée.
Look at that miracle! Somebody celebrate! Jesus! 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 Somebody run your handkerchief! Celebrate!
She has been declared free.
Thank you, Jesus.
We were all over
thank
the world.
Thank you, Jesus.
She can breathe now properly.
You are wonderful, God. You are wonderful, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus! Miracle! Somebody, you are just looking like that. Where your handkerchief? Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Make a joyful noise. La da 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 da. This is miracle. Look at that.
Looking for.
Alors elle peut maintenant respirer convenablement.
Jesus.
Cher tentateur, cette femme a été déclarée libre.
Wave your handkerchief. Celebrate this great God.
Oh,
Father,
bless me, Lord.
I think when you are breathing, are you feeling?
I'm feeling
free.
Yes.
Free.
Going down. Everything is finished.
It's free now.
It's free. I'm free.
Somebody
I'm free.
Shout Jesus.
Jesus.
I don't know.
Jesus.
I don't know. I don't know how to talk this one.
This is miracle.
It's okay. Look at him. Who is this to you?
My husband.
Eh?
My husband.
Your husband?
Yes.
Eh?
My father.
It's okay. Somebody shout Jesus!
Jesus! Celebrate, 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 celebrate!
They will come back for second testimony. Since May, she has never...
It's May 26th. She has been on oxygen since May 26th.
Okay. May 26th, 2017 till today.
She has been a baby. My baby is somewhere else.
It's okay. She has a baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
God. Hospital to hospital.
It's okay. It's okay. You are just sitting like that.
Alors, nous avons vu cette femme se réjouir de sa guérison.
You are just sitting like that. You are just sitting like that. Somebody, when your handkerchief, when your handkerchief, celebrate this God. Celebrate this God. Surely there is God in this place. Everybody, gallery, hold your hand. Congregation, hold your hand. Shout. Power. Yeah. Look at them. They are happy. Look at them. If you are happy with them, wave your hands now.
Doctor,
yes, sir.
How do you see?
This is beyond human understanding. I can't believe this.
It's a medical doctor. Medical doctor, how do you see?
This shows that Christ is here.
Christ is here. Medical doctor, how do you see?
This is the finger of God.
It's the finger of God. How do you see?
It's the finger of God. No man can do this.
Pastors.
Are you?
You are a partner. Viewers all over the world.
Partenaire, utilisateur du monde entier.
5 months.
En l'espace de 5 mois.
5 months.
En l'espace de 5 mois.
5 months. There are things that you need to know in the Bible for you to be rich.
Alors il y a des choses que vous devez savoir dans la Bible
pour être riche. For your God to solve and answer your problems.
Afin que le Seigneur
giving you from now to December.
Alors à partir de
December,
jusqu'au mois de décembre.
Every month. Miracle upon miracle going to take place in your life.
Amen.
Abondante prendront place dans vos vies.
Pastors, you can go back to your seats. My doctors, God bless you. God bless you. Bless you. Bless you. If witches and wizards can prepare a sham for a man to eat and die, what about the power of the Holy Ghost?
Que quelqu'un puisse le prendre et mourir qu'en est-il de la puissance du Saint-Esprit?
If a native doctor
alors, si un
can prepare, arrange a place, a sham, a lineup of a sham. For a man to mash and the thing enter into the leg,
pour
to the tummy,
affliger
to the heart, or to the brain,
que cet homme puisse être attaqué,
in order to swell, cause swelling legs, or waist pain, or tummy pain, or face swell up, or madness.
Avoir un problème facial.
What of
alors, qu'en
the
est-il
power
de la puissance
of the Holy Spirit?
Du Saint-Esprit.
Jesus Christ.
Alors, Jésus-Christ.
That native doctor that will prepare that sham.
Alors, si
there are evil spirits that taught them how to know, provoke those shams. Is it not so?
Les ont enseigné
so also God revealed the deeper things
également, le
Seigneur of himself
des
to his prophets,
à ses prophètes
that he loves. Something happened, a young woman that came here with her husband and who was under oxygen.
Elle était dans l'oxygène.
What are you seeing on the screen now? That is the finger of God. Right now, we have a woman, this woman here, and God is so good and so kind that he has healed her. This woman that was about to die with oxygen, and husband was buying oxygen to oxygen. Not so?
Oxygen to oxygen, from one bottle to another.
Yes. So today, the woman is right now here. I have something for her. The word of God. The word of God. Are you happy?
Yes.
Why are you happy?
I'm very happy.
Why?
Oh, Daddy, oxygen. Once the oxygen is finished, I cannot stay. I want to die. My husband will be crying. No money every day.
Oxygen.
Oxygen every day. Every day. Every day. In the
hospital. To hospital.
Ended at Ogara.
Ogara.
Ogara Teaching Hospital.
Doctor said what?
Doctor said she's having bronchiectasis.
Huh?
Bronchiectasis.
What do you mean bronchiectasis?
Said is
doctor not... said I should hold my Bible.
Okay, you should hold your
Bible. That is what they can do.
Only
they cannot do anything again.
How many teaching hospitals have you gone to?
We were at Supply Central Hospital. From there, we refer us to Delta State Teaching Hospital, Ogara.
No solution.
They said they have done their best.
They have done their best. It's only the OCG
can survive you. Yes. And you was buying this hospital.
That if the oxygen is not with me, that means my husband want me to die. They say my husband should buy our own oxygen, our own SpO2. It's to monitor if the person is dying. If the person is not using the oxygen for 5 minutes,
me, I don't know,
the person will die. The person is not using
okay, if you don't...
Okay. Remove the oxygen.
Okay. How many hours now? Now, you are making a point. How many minutes now she was not without? How many minutes? How many minutes now? It's over an hour.
Hours, an hour.
And doctor said five. Yes. Doctor said how many minutes?
5 minutes. If I remove it.
And doctors don't know now. Where are the doctors? What doctor? They don't know.
No,
doctors! My doctors! Come now! Medical doctors!
Alors, les médecins ont révélé qu'elle ne pouvait pas rester 5 minutes sans
cet appareil. If you leave that
the way she was, within 2 minutes, she'll go. The way she was.
She was supposed to go?
Yes.
2 minutes before. But how many minutes are you?
She's up to 1 hour now since she was healed.
So how do you see it?
You see the hand of God. This is God at work.
Somebody put your hands together for Jesus.
God bless you.
Contrairement à ce que les médecins ont révélé.
Celebrate, celebrate.
It's okay, it's okay. Now... I don't have anything to give to you than the word of God. The doctor said it's Bible. I don't know you, but you have been spending and spending. I have to assist
Thank you.
You.
Thank you, sir.
The word of God. Okay.
Thank
then
you.
I also have what I have here for you to go with. It's 200,000.
Voilà, cher docteur, reçoit une somme de 200,000.
Somebody wave those hands, celebrate, celebrate.
Elle reçoit une somme de 200 minéraux de l'homme de Dieu après sa guérison. Dès que les médecins ont révélé, chaque docteur, qu'elle ne pouvait pas rester 5 minutes sans cet oxygène. Mais cela fait pratiquement depuis plus d'une heure qu'elle a reçu sa guérison. Elle est bien portante pour la gloire de Dieu.
Nice. So,
power.
Now God. So, Oga, it's okay. I want her to be always have peace because it's left for me and God to monitor her time to time. Okay? Okay?
Thank you,
so that.
Thank you, sir.
Coming back.
Thank you, Jesus.
She's coming back for the next testimony. Okay?
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.
Thank you, Jesus.
So it's your money.
Thank you,
God bless you.
If you're happy with what God is doing, wave those hands, wave those hands, wave those hands and celebrate Him. Come on, let's make some noise. Let's make some noise, let's make some noise.
Thank you, Jesus.
Appreciate Him.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank
you, Jesus. That is all.